Hello everyone, welcome to another Polycore video. I am PortScientist7, and this is a Polycore VE versus Player's Environment, PVE. So today I'm on the Vision 2 doing the Summit. Basically, the Summit is a skyscraper with 100 floors, and you got to, fight your way up through 100 floors, taking out every floor. Basically, every faction will be in there, because there's 100 floors, each floor has a different faction, or it can be the same faction as before. It's complete randomized, it's never the same experience every time you do it. And I am randomly matchmaking with players. This is the only person who's matchmade with me so far, so hello, Fed Smoker. I am not up to people. Whoever joins me, they're not part of Polycore. Just saying that now. This is just me by myself playing. It's just I have random matchmaking. So think of this like the Division's version of Firefight, but with 100 floors, kind of like an SAO fighting our way upward. I checked out what. Wow, this first floor is already different from the one I already was in earlier. Yeah, different. What kind of first floor of the building is this? Maintenance? Air conditioning? Power? I don't know. Gotta fight through all the enemies on the first floor. Fight through the first floor, and then you get to fight the four boss. Once you kill the four boss, you can go to the next floor. So today's challenge, we're playing on hard mode. It's not the hardest mode. It's normal, hard, challenging. Heroic and then legendary. And we're just going to do hard because I haven't done this before. I haven't played in the Division in a while. I got back into it a little bit. I'm doing the season again, which is about the end anyway. Season. So, there's a certain person from the Manhunt. I'm just randomly matching. I could do this by myself. I am not going to. Yeah, let's do it on hard mode and see how difficult it is. Hard mode is not that difficult. Challenging mode is challenging, even by yourself. But anything above challenging, you're not gonna do well by yourself. All of us are you have the most ridiculous broken building. Which some players are like 2,663, that's what I saw earlier today. Person who's that far in, that means they probably. Let me show you this real quick. When you do the Warlords in New York, you get the Shade Tech and you get level ups, and these things. I'm leveling up weapon damage right now, plus all these. Imagine being level 2,663. That means you probably already have all those upgrades up. Your character's boosted to the max, and then whatever changes to your weapons and calibration and upgrades you've done to them. Probably unstoppable. Shade tech
detected.
You're unstoppable at that point. You're probably a powerhouse. Like, probably take a rocket to the face and you'll be standing there only losing half of your shields or whatever, armor. Yeah, half of that.
You're like, assault turret detected.
I think there was also a little mini there going for it. Control. That was a flashlight. Oh, I like it. I thought that was pretty
cool. Rogue incinerator turret detected.
Oh, look, someone was like, alright. So, I don't know what the who are these people fighting right now? I am going to try to get to 10 floors, see if we can go that far. The main goal is just fighting through the floors. So, we're on hard mode. Wait, this is. Yeah, hard mode. Wait, hold the shade. Oh, the shade gas. Hey, this is our reward. You could be outcast or a cleaner. What do you think you're right? No. I think they're right. Ooh, the right. Hey, okay. Made with a couple of randoms. That's fine with me. Because I need all the help I can get. so many explosions. Like, this is all you're gonna hear is explosions, gunfire, a lot of crying and swearing. Oh. Y'all probably not seeing what I'm seeing on my screen. Oh, there's a lot of it. It seems darker on my screen right now. No, I think the yield, I think the clarity when it comes to the stream next to this. But supposedly, everything's a little bit dark. Definitely looks good on. How much longer? How long is it? It would take like 20 minutes to do one blow. That's gonna suck. Okay. As you go through each floor, it gets progressively harder. This is just annoying. And got him. I wanna get a 410, let's go! 410! It's gonna be a long, long trail. Alright, I gotta hack the Warhounds. Hi guys. Bye guys. Oh my gosh. Watch it. I've got the turret over there, so I'll start shooting people, but it's like someone. There's another person. Oh, we gotta destroy it. Why would you even explore some barrel and lighten it? So, come on. Come on. I know it's game, but lots of things are set. No one should be watching. Unless, you know. No reason someone should be watching. Come on, look at that. It's the lighters. Let's see if this is good. There's too many people on one floor. I'm gonna die. I'm all the way up here, and they're all the way back there. I'm gonna go move the hero, guys. This just leads to a door. Oh. I had to show up.
Destroyed.
You understand.
Damn!
floor? We're clearing floor, right? Are we gonna clear the floor? How is this not the entire floor? Alright, let's keep going. I just want to get to the next one. Go, 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 go. Let's do this. This is fun. You guys are gonna hold me back. Yeah, look, this guy's just sitting back here. What is he doing? Yakisha, let's go. I mean, I got these two crazy people on me. They're following me. They're scaring me. They're stalkers. Five floors. Woo!
Shape detected.
Almost five floors. Gosh dang it. This is going to take a while.
Detected.
They're Rikers, you can tell. They're wearing orange jumpsuits. Some of them are. Actually, I think they're wearing mostly the orange jumpsuits. Take them down. This person has a mohawk. He looks silly. Oh, is that a girl? I can't tell. Probably not. I think the Rikers are all females. Do they have females? You know what? I don't even know. Where's the body? Where's the guy go? How are you, dude? Alright. And now he's dead. Oh my god! How far will we got to go? Oh!
Remember my face!
Wait, I think that's a girl. Who's that? Who's a girl? Are you a woman? I'm gonna assume you are. Alright, let's see what I can do. To be honest, I think that's a girl, but I can't even tell. I don't know why. It's just like smaller looking characters. They look like girls, and I can't even tell if they are.
What kind of man am I?
What have you done? Oh gosh, how I laughed just now. Alright, well, I'm crazy. We're on 4-6, finally. Alright, let's get up here. Yes. Alright, Karen. Oh my gosh, grenade. That was close. I'm trying to find it. You saw it. Aw, that didn't work. Alright, let's conserve that. I just want to get the floor to kind of see what we do. We're almost through. I got a warhammer right here. Stop. Did I kill it? Alright, there we go. Oh, look, we got four people. Woo! Alright, let's go. Rush the floor. Oh, the more enemies just spawn. No, it's because they got hit by the fire. Oh, no, there is more. Oh, there's a lot back here. Secure the area? Is that alert? Taxi. Toxic. Oh no! Let's all put on our breathers, masks, I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm dying of toxic death right now. I don't know. I'm guessing we have to kill all the enemies and then get out of here. No. That's not good. Okay, so we could end up wiping. I don't want to wipe. I'm going to see if I can res this guy. That machine gun boost. I'm trying to res him. Come on. I lost half my health so far. Let's go. If I can res this guy, he should get all most of his health.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
We need to kill this guy. Come on, team. We need to kill him so we can live. Oh my god, we're gonna die. No, I'm down. No one out.
Agent down.
Gas, it's killing me. Oh my gosh, I'm alive. What the? No. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. What? Oh. I just realized I'm pulling. I went up. So what's this thing? Okay. We cleared the floor. Wait, we're only on 4 things? I thought we went to 7. Oh. So sad. I felt like getting excited. I was like, yes, we're almost there. Floor 10. No, we got 4 more floors. Alright, well, 4 people. We should be able to. Don't quit on us, man, please. Please, if you quit, it's gonna say you're disconnected or whatever, and I won't be able to replace you. Wait, we're still at 4-6. Ah! This game hates me. Come on, man. Come on! I just wanna get to the drawers. I wanna see what we find there. So, it takes about probably half an hour. I say, can we skip for 7 and 8? Actually, let's just go directly to 14. Finally! New checkpoint at 4-7 reached. Okay, finally. Let's get the 4-7. I want to get that. Ooh! Is anyone? Ooh, loot. Mine. The rest of this stuff I don't care about. I got a whole bunch of new things. What is this? +1 vest, 120 body armor. It's an exotic item, so I guess exotic armor. Woo! We're going up? Yeah, we are. Look at that. Go on, Rhinebreaker. Floor number 7. Lucky number 7. Let's see if this is a quick one. And we lost a guy. Really?
Your group.
Oh my gosh. What a wuss. Oh, well, we're still matchmaking, so. Let's go. If both these guys quit, it's gonna really slow me down.
Accessing server. Field terminals detected nearby. Come on.
Get over here. Come on. Thank you. I really wanna go and get this. I really wanna play and fight through this. We've been doing it on two players this whole time, so we should be fine. Come on down. clear before. Okay, every time that pops up, I think we cleared it, but no, it's clear them. The support station, I think. Who's the Lego Knight here? Oh, these are hyenas. Oh, 4-7 cleared, guys. Woo! Alright, floor 8. Finally. Let's get going. Let's get down to business.
A server terminal detected.
Yeah, I don't know why I say that. Probably because I'm trying to sing it so many times. It got stuck in my head. Yes, you know who you are if you watch the video. Someone still? Or you just take it forever? Hey, I got a little up on the watch. Or not. We gotta clear the floor a bit. Make it. Oh, we're almost there, guys. We're on floor 8, 2 more floors, and then we're there! Woohoo! I just wanna get there! I just gotta get there. I don't know.
Shade tech detected.
Alright, got it. Woo. There we go. Come on. Can't wear these guys out. Oh, come on. Alright. Spray and pray. Spray and pray.
Incinerator turret detected.
Hey, I'm on. How you fellow? Look, I didn't see. Oh no. That might have been. Oh, maybe it's a summit key. Maybe I can open a summit chest now. Maybe I can open this chest. Alright. I really want to find a floor boss. I haven't seen any. Maybe the floor boss is down. That's true, that's what sucks. Okay, floor 8 is clear to floor 9. Wow. Whew. Just imagine watching those numbers go up and then you see like floor 100. that's just wow. Never pass up the loot. If it's good loot, if it's bad loot. Just walk away. Cool. Stop! They were loot boxes the whole time! Oh gosh, what are these guys? He's glitched out. Let's go to the next one, and then let's do it! wanna be a better boss. No one ever was. I'm gonna fail at this.
I just got punched. No.
No.
Oh, I just died there. Wow. See, look, I almost failed. I got punched in the face. He took out everything. Alright, we get it. Now can we just kill this last dude?
Shoot the bastard!
How many guys? Kill him! Get that grenade. There. We finally cleared floor 9, guys. Long range pack. Great. That's a new one, I get. That stupid purple backpack. Come on, give me some goo.
I want some goo. Damn, over. What's it called?
Oh, hey, hey. I'm gonna open these doors. Oh, look, a box. I'm just gonna take it, even though it's probably garbage. Just gonna leave everything else in here. Box, here.
Looting.
Mine. Anything else good? Nope, everything else is garbage. I don't want it. You know, some things probably have mods. I don't want it. I should be taking all items, just dismantle them and whatnot. Or sell them. Ooh. Actually, no, I'm good. I should start taking some of the items, selling them to the vendors and stuff like that. Get my money back up in the game. I used that as a hundred. Buy some of the exotics when they come out at the vendor store. It's like, woohoo. Hey. Are you coming? Look, this guy has a skull mask. This guy, I don't even know what he looks like. And this guy, I don't know. Silver hair agent? I don't know. Look at that. Wait, 11? We're not on floor 11 just yet. We're on floor 10.
The mightiest of floors.
Besides 100. Every 10 floors. Alright, hostile lieutenant to unusual hostile fire team? Wait, what? Hostile fire team? I never heard of that. This, wait, is this like a rogue agent thing? Don't tell me I have to fight against another team of players. That would be dumb. That would be a stupid thing. They would be rogue agents, but they're not in the Jackson. Yeah. So, you know, it shouldn't be a fire team. I guess it's gonna be a, like, a super boss fight. Oh, yeah. Alright. Come on, four boss. You have a lieutenant. Oh, yeah. I thought he was trying to kill us. Kind of suicide.
Suicide.
He had a bomb camp to him. He was going to kill us. That was not good. That was scary. Oh, I see that now. Yeah, never mind. Hostile fire. I want to know what that was about. I'm honestly curious. Oh, what's it called? I don't even know how to do that. I can't do all of that. X is ready. Alright, just give me all the items. We all get our own loot. The dead zone is a PvP, PvE. It's a rogue boss. Clear. We only have to be in this one area. Woo! Wait, so did I kill a four box? Yes, we did my mission stuff update. I don't know, but we did it, guys. 10 floors. Woo! Let's just investigate each other. Yeah, it's part of a manhunt thing. So let's see what loot we get for. Ooh, I like that backpack. I'll take that anyway to sell it. Is that it? Is that all you get for 10 floors? Oh, more stuff. Okay. Thank you, players. Oh, no. Not more stuff. This is garbage. It's all resources. And I already have it all. I'm filled up with resources. The one thing in this game you can't get rid of
fast enough. So that's it. That's all I get. Oh, man. Well, you know what? I'll say this, guys. That was great. 10 floors. Not so bad, actually. It does take a bit of time. In total, it took me about 50 minutes to get here. Or 47 minutes to get to floor number 10. So these guys are just standing here. These are random guys. We had some random earlier who joined us and left us. And then we have this guy right there. This guy there. That guy there. Say hello to all of them. Something's telling me to reach the next floor by going over here. And then going over here. So I since I am fire team leader, I gotta do it. So I am now opening the door for these guys. Okay. I'll just click continue for them. But thank you very much. I'm just gonna stand right here. Thank you very much, everyone. This is my character. I hope you all have a great day. And I'm going to go through the elevator, actually. I'm just going to do a cool outro. Yep. Everyone, thank you very much for joining me on the summit on the Division 2. Hope you all have a wonderful day. That is 10 floors. We're going to do floor 11, getting that checkpoint in. You can actually come back in time to do this. So, thank you for watching for another Polycore Polycore VE, PEV, PVE, and I hope to see you all in the next video, or whichever video I do next. And, oh, by the way, don't forget, check down in the description below, we got a link to our Discord, and also, please like and subscribe, and comment to the videos to keep notified for more videos in the future. Thank you, and bye-bye.